Depression can have a devastating effect on kids with consequences that can last into adulthood.
But what if it could be caught early? KOAT's Dr. Ramo has more on the Health Beat.
Given the joys of childhood, it's tough to imagine that nearly 1 in 6 children are at risk for later depression. But what if there was a way to predict which child will be affected later in life? Researchers at the University of Cambridge think that might be possible. They followed more than 1,800 teenagers in the United Kingdom over a 3-year period. They measured their blood levels for the stress hormone cortisol and surveyed them for symptoms of depression. 2 years later, the teens with higher cortisol levels and more symptoms were 8 times more likely to have developed clinical depression than those with lower cortisone and fewer symptoms. Among boys, even bigger risk, 14 times more likely. Now, with a possible way to identify kids at highest risk, the next challenge is to find ways to prevent the depression in the first place. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.
Healthbeat coverage continues on KOAT.com. There you can find the 10 specifically proven ways to be happier. Just look under As Seen on 7. Coming up tomorrow on the Dr. Oz Show, is your local supermarket hiding a nasty truth? See what goes on behind the scenes and why they want to keep it a secret.
A local charter school.